Hello, Brass31 here in today's video. This video today, we are going to do SDGM Battle Alliance Part 8. We are going to do the Survey Gundam. I probably pronounced that wrong. I apologize if I have. Again, this is Part 8, and we'll start this. I am going to have couple videos going on today. I'm gonna have a video of this, and then some Forza 5. I'm gonna do a Forza 5 video and stuff. Originally, I was gonna have a Forza 5 video made, but I had an issue with something, so I ended up having to remake it. So I'm just gonna remake it along with doing the Gundam Part 8 of this. I'm still going to do SD Gundam and stuff, and then stuff. I'm going to do some Forza 5 stuff in the middle of it too, along with DBZ's Kakarot, since we got new DLCs coming at some point, so might as well get back into playing that and doing stuff with it as well. Okay. There we go. You ever notice about this Gundam though? Has a head on the back of his back. And he also has a two swords. Beam swords. I was wondering what the head on the back is for. I don't know if it's like a spare or it's for a mode. So okay. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna jump up, grab that box. Oh, they threw me in the middle of the crowd with them. Alright. Okay, let's go take out the swan. Whatever this thing is. We're actually going to be fighting the Gundam Latreia. Thank you. Oh, you got lucky dodging that. Ah. Yeah, special attack here. Take that. Ah. There we go. Okay, so it, whoa, easy there. Okay, since we did that, we'll start on... Part two of that. I gotta come backtrack, get that box, and how to get it. You gotta climb on the ledge to get up there, because, like, I'm not high enough to jump that, apparently, so. I'll have to backtrack that later. Okay, we got rid of the babies. Now we just need to teach Swan Dance here a lesson. Oh. Just pound. bounce on me. Okay, got rid of that. I need a power up some. Okay, so these things aren't even jumping down. Oh, I think they're on our side. Oh! Yeah, we got a box over here to get. Okay. I'm gonna go back here, well, that way at least, because I gotta get this treasure box. Okay. Now, yeah, it's this ledge over here. I gotta fly. That's how you get to that one treasure box that's clear back here. There's that box. Okay. There we go. We got the box. In case y'all wondering when to get how to get that box, just obviously, to get the box, you have to So to get the box that's put back there, you have to go up here to that ledge fly up here a little bit and kind of jump across that way and then walk around back trying to get that box. I mean, if there's another way somebody does, that's I'd love to know, because, like, that's how I've been doing it. Okay, we got the box there. Okay. We got a tank or something. Oh yeah, these little landmines. These things are freaking amazing. These things are tents. These things, like, level everybody in here. Yeah, I think those are cool. Okay. Hit that thing. I hit that landmine there, so she's there. Of course you're going to disappear again. Alright, that's going to be it for today's video, you guys. This was, Gundam Alliance Part 8. I will be doing Gundam Part 9. I am going to have Forza 5 as my next video I'm going to do. So I'm going to have two videos uploaded today, so... post a comment section below if you like to hit the like button, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit subscribe button as always. And I'll see you in the next video, and goodbye.